Chef Kitchen. Today we are going to cook a risotto with asparagi. Risotto with white asparagus. Let's go into the ingredients. Now we have here asparagus that are very typical in this area, in Veneto region, and it requires a temperature between 15 and 25 degrees, typically spring. And then we have some rice, Vialone e Nano, some olive oil, onion, salt, a little bit of butter, some granulated stock, and some Parmesan cheese. Now let's go to prepare the ingredients. Now we are going to cook. We add some olive oil and onion inside, and we let become blonde the onion. I'm going to add the rice to the onion and the asparagus. I stir it and I let the rice toast. After a couple of minutes toasting, I add some stock involved and continue in order not to let it stick in the pan. What a smell! So now the risotto is ready. I'm going to stop the fire. I add the Parmesan cheese, a small piece of butter,
today we have Venice 2019. Venice is a blend of Sauvignon Blanc and Chardonnay, 65% Sauvignon, which gives the aroma and the freshness to the wine, and 35% Chardonnay made in barrique, which gives the body and the fatness to the wine. The name Venice comes from the city of Venice, which is very close to here, because in the past times the noble Venetians used to go to Asia, to China, to India, to trade and to sell Venetian products. And when they came back, they used to bring spices to Italy from Asia. And Venetians chefs used to cook in the restaurants with these spices. And the best white wine to match with spicy fish was the Sauvignon Blanc. So for this historical reason, we call this wine Venice. It has a medium intense straw color. It has some passion fruit at the nose, some mango and some exotic fruit flavors given by the Sauvignon Blanc mainly. And in the mouth, bright acidity, good aftertaste of the aroma, and body fatness given by the Chardonnay, a little touch of oak, difficult to taste, but it's present, and it's going to be an excellent match with this risotto with asparagus, because especially the Sauvignon Blanc goes excellently with asparagus. Thank you, see you next time.